You ever work really hard on a project for work? You put your all into something, and then you don't get that pat on the back. You don't get those words of affirmation or encouragement. And so it leaves you with a mixed bag of emotions. Or maybe you don't show emotion. You grew up in a household where they told you to man up. Don't be a sissy. Men don't cry. You want me to really give you reasons to cry? And so you see emotions as a negative thing. You see it as a weakness. You're too tough to cry. You really ain't about that crying life. So you've been bottling it up for all these years, been bottling up all that emotion for all these years, and you pride yourself in the fact that movies just don't make you cry. You don't cry when you're sad. But without knowing, for related reasons, those emotions start to show up in your life in very different ways. Maybe you're always angry. You are the type of person that stays ready. You blow up at the drop of a dime. You say hurtful things, and just maybe, when you get angry enough, you even start to use your hands and you wind up hurting those people around you, your spouse, your kids. Everyone that loves you draws the short straw. They're not encouraged or loved. All they know is how it feels to be torn down by your words and your actions. The monster you've become because someone once told you that real men don't cry.